teachers want to hook iPads up to their flat screen TVs in the classroom so that everybody can see, except